والحين خلونا نستمع إلى آراء بعض السائقين بعد نهاية السباق.
Max, that was a masterclass. Every time you needed to be on a certain tyre, you were on it. How did you see the race? Talk me through it.
Of course, the start was not that amazing, but then, yeah, we just stayed very focused, followed the two Mercedes cars around. I just couldn't really get closer because of the dirty air. From there onwards, I think we always made the right choice on tyre, even though when we went the first time on slick tyres, I think mine were a bit hard, so I had a few moments and... Yeah, of course, I had my 360, but luckily we could just continue. And then we had to go back on the inters. And as soon as I was ahead of the Mercedes cars, then you could really see the pace I had because I was just pulling away quite comfortably with saving tires. So today was very good, and we stayed mostly out of trouble. So of course, very happy to win here.
Hi, Seb. What a race. So much to deal with. You had all the places to make up, the conditions as well. How did you see the race, and did you ever expect to be on the second step of the podium?
To be honest, in these kind of races you can't expect anything until the last couple of laps. So I think I was like P8 or P10, 11 when the second last safety car came out or went in. Yeah, it was crazy. So many decisions to make. Obviously, some were right, some were maybe not ideal in terms of timing. We lost a bit, but overall we stayed on track and we stayed in the race. And in mixed conditions, when it was starting to dry with the slicks, I really felt comfortable, and that's, I think, where we made up the most ground. With intermediates, it was a bit lazy to start, so it took a while, but quite a race. I enjoyed it.
Well, what special times you're living through, Mr. Kvyat?
Yes, it's an incredible moment in my life. Obviously, became a father last night, so it's number one. And the number two thing, obviously, today the race was incredible. First podium of my second career, I would say. So I'm incredibly happy, but I worked hard to be here. In this kind of race, it's not easy, and I managed everything very well, and together with the team we made right calls, and I think we did a fantastic job and we fully deserve this podium.
Everything was thrown at you today. Was it just the weather playing a part or other factors?
I don't know, it's a combination of a lot of things, but ultimately a really terrible, disastrous day. It had the potential for that when it started to rain. I thought I had it under control, and then it was really risky putting us out on slicks, and then after that just went to pot.
Well, fourth is an incredible result, but do you think the podium was there? Could you have hung on?
Absolutely, it definitely was. I made an error on my second or third push lap on the slick tires. It was still a bit damp in turn eight, and I went wide over the green, and that's when Danny got right up into my gearbox and was able to overtake me down the main straight. So without that error, for sure, looking at our pace in the last 15-20 laps, it was neck and neck from the whole pack at the end. Looking at our pace, we were definitely in contention for the podium, but unfortunately it slipped away from us today. But all in all, we have to be really happy with fourth. I don't think we saw it coming halfway through the race, but like I said, it's never over until it's over. And yeah, I'd like to see some more wet races in the near future, because it's been a while since we had a wet race, and it definitely spices things up.
That's a tough one, I imagine. How do you see the day? Tell me, talk me through it. There are no words, really.
Yeah, obviously extreme conditions, very variable, and every lap was different, sometimes on the slicks, sometimes in the inters. And yeah, in the end, we were in a reasonable place. I was pushing hard for the podium, and I was told to push more, and so I did, and I went up.
تم تسجيل العديد من الأرقام القياسية الجديدة خلال سباق هوكنهايم. خلونا نستعرض بهذا التقرير أبرز الإحصائيات والأرقام الجديدة اللي شهدتها هذه الجولة.